Oh, he just casted that. I forgot about that. These guys can cast death. Now, the problem with that is that it doesn't entirely kill you, if I remember correctly. It just does a lot of fucking damage. From these guys, I don't know. Because if they target your party leader, then they didn't think that one through. Ridiculous. Oh yeah, the perfume. You can sell it for quite a lot of money. But these guys' experience points don't really matter, but the perfume is what matters if you want more money. But money isn't really gonna help you in this situation. So just move on past them. Don't even worry about this fucking... Don't even worry about this item. Just come straight here. Remember, I told you fucking... What's-his-face isn't even dead yet. Here's the proof.
Looks like no one was spared.
He really wants us dead.
Alright, Rod Claude number two.
All in the ring.
Here's the thing, I want to use Bahamut so bad right now, but we all remember, he's gonna fucking do that limit inhibitor thing and then fucking get all his health back. With that, he's gonna get debuff from attacking lightning or fang, excuse me. never gonna be able to stagger this guy. As soon as I get high enough on the stagger, I think I'm just gonna use fucking water. Because, this shit is getting on my nerves. Sitting there. Damn it, Bahamut.
All in the ring.
Oh, shit.
Time to fly.
If I must die, don't.
Time for dinner. Slice in the ring.
Flare level 1. This isn't even gonna break the fucking damage limit. Oh, actually it did. Did a lot of damage.
Enjoy yourself.
And wow, that's not even a lot. Oh my god, that's annoying as shit. It's pretty much like one stagger was. Gonna be like the longest fucking battle in this game. Next final boss. This is annoying as hell. Now if I die, I'll know why it's going to be so dumb and sack. Normally, anyway. And that's what I'm trying to do.
Cheers!
this is what's keeping me from fucking dying. Why didn't I take a relentless assault? I don't know why I didn't do that. It's already at 90. The fact that he can still be provoked is probably what's sick in my ass.